name is Snehal Date. Today I am going to tell you one maths trick which we can use for multiplication of any number and any digit. So let's start here. We have taken here one digit number 2 into 3. So we have to draw here two lines 1, 2 and 3 means 3 lines 1, 2, 3. So here all lines bisect each other. How many times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So his answer is 6. Here we have taken two digit numbers now. 24 into 12. So you say how to draw here 24 lines and 12 lines. So don't worry, we will see now. Here we have to draw 2 and 4. Here we will draw 2 and here 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here 12 means 1 and 2. So 1 we will draw here and 2 means 1, 2. So here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we will write here 8. And these both 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So here we write 8. And here 1, 2. So our answer is 288.
If you like this video, please click on like button.